Welcome back. My name is Patrick Nolan. I'm an attorney licensed in the state of Missouri. This is Pat Talks Law. You know, this isn't a typical windshield time. This is just a thank you. We hit 1,000 subscribers today, and that is freaking awesome. It's been just a hair over a year since I put first videos up. And we started focusing on the medical marijuana amendment, what that amendment meant, what it looked like, what was going to happen. We talked about the process and the impacts on some of the other areas of law. And we've done a lot on medical marijuana. We've done a lot on other legal issues, some of which are impacted by medical marijuana in Missouri. And we have addressed some personal things, you know, First Amendment auditors, things that, you know, I care about. I think that rights that are unused are lost. So I do admire that we have First Amendment auditors out there. Some of them cross lines and could lead to greater restrictions, which I don't like. But, you know, neither here nor there at the moment. It has been an incredible year. So I want to thank you all very, very much. Thank you for watching. Thank you for the emails you've sent me. You know, some of them good and some of them not so good. It has been incredible. We're going to keep going. And please keep sending us email. I'd like to see more of it. This weekend, we're going to do a breakdown of why the medical marijuana amendment, what the flaws are in it, and why we should handle full legalization differently. So I will hope that y'all tune in to watch that Saturday. Thank you very much. We'll be seeing you soon.